Miss Ageng Mister 08. Thank you. This is tema is Honda Civic Type R. Search for the better R versus Volkswagen Golf R. This is my tutorial or tema. Performance, the enthusiast sex in everything, be it the latest phone, battery, or even vehicle. If you are on a tight budget and can buy anything more than a hatchback, there are quite a few options available. This includes the Volkswagen Golf, Ford Focus, Mazda 3, and the new Honda Civic Type R. These hatchbacks are not only practical but also provide for cheap thrills but on the road as well as the racetrack. These vehicles have the L moniker, which suggests their performance in transition. So if you are in the market for a compact hatchback that has the budget buyer in mind but will yet see their performance creeping, which one will you select, narrowing the choice down to just the Honda Civic Type R and the Volkswagen Golf R? That is, we have you so on performance on offer. Since these are performance hatchback, let's cut strike to the chase. Then the Honda Civic Type R is the neighbor of the road. It has a 2.0-liter turbocharger, 4-cylinder petrol engine that makes a numbing 3.10 PS of power and 400 Nm of thrust force. Honda will offer you its engine only with a 6-speed manual, so improving gears yourself is a key thing for you. Then this is it. Yay! If you didn't used to using a thrust box all your tripping gears, then too bad Honda doesn't offer one with the Type R. No, no status IMPI is been set up in creeping 5.4 seconds. Well, the top speed is as high of 12.2 IMPI. The climb efficiency is 13.2 IMPI. It's a petrol Honda, and VTEC is the K as well. However, it has more of supporting just lower her and not the main one. The Civic Type R comes with cumbering section that can keep the car planted while tracking fast corner. Keep Civic also has more technology like automatic roller grip that, as the name suggests, will grip the roller automatically and aggressive. Doesn't aggressive is excessive. Basically, it brings the engine back to the mid of the power band. Honda also keeps option of turning this off, but we aren't sure who will plan to do that. No wonder the Honda Civic Type R currently holds the record for being the red fastest production car alone. Unworking car, it is fast on the street as well as on the track. The latest car will actually be beat by the Focus LS, but we aren't discussing that car today. For the Volkswagen Golf, it always has been about lightning, past yet unlabeled gear boxes. The addition of the Volkswagen board, it's no different at all.